teams were searching for rubble, but the chances of finding anyone alive were very low. At least 5 people have been killed and more than 20 injured by a gunman in the U.S. state of Texas. A white man in his 30s was later shot dead by police in the town of Odessa.
Terrifying moments of one suspect crashed his vehicle into a police car filmed by a bystander in Texas. A road chase ended with police officers confronting him at this cinema complex and shooting him dead. The chase began after an officer who stopped the man's car for a traffic check was shot. The suspect then drove off, hijacking a U.S. postal van and randomly shooting at other vehicles.
Injured. After the authorities broadcast warning, the public were clear.